In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a worm's to scale, and let's press E to extrude like this. Control 3 to subdivide and Control R to add loop cuts. Let's use a UV sphere to create the main body. Shift D to duplicate. We can create the eyes with a scaled UV sphere. The mouth can be created with a subdivided cube. The hat can be created with a cylinder like this. The bow tie can be created with cubes and a UV sphere. The worm's antenna can be created with a subdivided cube and a UV sphere. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.